the Kings lead 3-1 on a hat trick by Andre Kopitar.
He knew Kopitar was there. I'll give him a head fake, shoulder fake. Kopitar's. Wow, head and shoulder fake. He really didn't fake with the hands. He doesn't open up the blade of the stick as much as he shakes and shimmies the shoulders, body, and reaches
around. For the Kings tonight, they had four different last night. What a pass, and what a goal by Justin Brown! Wow!
That is using the ice behind and using your speed. Andre Kopitar, amazing touch. That is just a beautiful play. Touch is perfect. Sits down in front. Can't tell me they've never practiced that. That is beautiful.